North side.
Anybody see him?
Yep, I see him.
To the left. Yeah.
Slightly to our left.
Yeah, we're kind of into the wind, so.
Yeah. I'm in the wrong spot.
So we're going to head probably one left to zero for starters. We got an Indiaman kind of up toward the front.
Yep, you want to pinch it?
Well, I will, but then we got to... Actually, why don't you pinch him, and I'm going to pinch that Essex right behind him.
I'll go for him then.
Yeah, go for the Boughton, and I'll go for Enrique.
Okay. Double shots loaded and ready to go.
Focus a second, you know.
I've got one Essex trapped on my front end.
He's getting off here. Oh, I got him.
Alright, I'm gonna take a hard right. Hopefully it'll turn him around a little bit.
Okay, the Indiaman's ready to go down. Somebody want to pick him up, or they want to not worry about that now?
Let's not worry about it now. We can always come back for loot, right? At least until these front ships are dead. Mess up that left side of that thing, by the way. I got this right here.
Well, that Indiaman's about ready to go down. Wreck, you might want to pick him up. Otherwise, we're going to have to go back upwind to him. Baloney, I'm in front of you. You might want to take a left.
Yep. I'll take a right, actually. I'm already facing that way.
No, I ain't going backwards upwind.
Thank you.
Ryan, you got that guy, Gugner?
I got him.
Yeah, that one's definitely going down.
Lonnie, you might want to shoot to your left too. They got a guy there.
Okay, I'm straightening up for him now.
Ryan, you might want to pick up that one guy in front of you.
Already turned.
Blocking this one from entering, but unfortunately I don't have a good shot on him.
Okay, I'll
I can get a shot on Crispin though.
Yeah, do that, because I'm going to turn and get him through.
There we go. Yeah, I've got this guy. I'm just stopping right in front of him. He's got no battle spread now, so...
down, you might just hold him there and pick him
up. I'll hold and loot. Can you loot Crispin? He's going down right there.
Yeah.
Okay, little guy, you can just sink now. Your battle's over.
Just snap his neck real quick.
I wish I could, you know? you should just be able to put him down out of their misery when you're sitting like this. There we go. No, battle one.